about the time you're ready for school?
Just give me like 5 minutes.
I already gave you 10.
Alright, 10 then.
Cat, get up. I need to talk to you for a minute.
What?
Your father and I paid a lot of money for you to go to school, and then you drop all your classes. Where have you been going for the last month?
I didn't want to tell you because I knew how you'd get.
You better have a job by the end of the month, or you better get you an apartment.
Come on, let's go.
You better have a ton of applications by the end of the day.
Well, where am I supposed to work? No place is hiring.
I don't care. Apply at the dollar store.
Ew. That's so embarrassing.
Well, I don't care. I worked there when I was your age. And clean this room up.
Hey, what's up, man?
Hey, Brandon.
Brandon, why are you late this time?
I overslept.
Well, this is unacceptable.
Okay, I'm sorry. I know. I need to set my alarm clock. I'm sorry.
Well, class, now that Brandon is here, we're gonna start warm-ups. Molly, would you lead us off?
Let's do Mommy Made Me Mash My M&Ms. Can you help me, Brandon?
Okay. Okay, everyone. Alright. Mommy made me mash my M&Ms, right?
Sounds good.
Alright. Everyone rise.
Brandon, do you have holes in the back of your pants?
What?
Holes in the back. Turn around.
Crap.
Oh my gosh. Just go to the office.
Yeah. What are you looking at?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Nice pants, nerd.
I don't know why she acts like this. I didn't drop those classes, I failed them. What are you doing? Well, do you want to hang out? Where are you going? Oh. I didn't know you had a job. Alright. Well, I guess I'll talk to you later then. Bye.
I'm so sorry, I wasn't even paying attention.
Okay.
I'm really sorry, I wasn't even looking.
It's fine.
Oh, you like Shel Silverstein?
Yeah, he's my favorite.
Yeah, he's mine too. You know, if you ever like want to like hang out or something, we could, you know,
Oh, sorry, I gotta get to class.
Well, Mr. Robinson.
Hello, sir.
The hair's getting pretty long there.
Yeah, I guess so.
Better have a cut by Monday.
It's not even long. It's not even touching my eyebrows.
Don't talk back to me. I get to class.
Okay. Hi, my name's Kat Robinson. I was wondering if you were hiring full time. Okay, where do I apply? What if I don't have a computer? I can't just go up there and apply. Why? That's stupid. Well, I don't understand why I can't just go up and apply. All right, bye.
Silent.
Didn't I know she'd kick us out? Gosh.
I really need help with this.
Yeah, no kidding, me too. What?
What'd you get for number 28?
Dude, I don't know. Hey, do you know that Molly girl?
Molly. Is she that new girl?
No, she's been going here for a while. She's in our first period class, you know, Molly Chambers.
This is really hard.
Whatever. Dude, she's so cool, though.
Why don't you just ask her out?
What? She would never go out with me, dude. She's, like, popular and everything.
You're probably right.
Well, did you find your job?
Leave me alone.
Can't I just ask you a question?
I applied everywhere and nowhere was hiring.
Well, you aren't going to the hospital with me?
No. Mom, you know what I did the whole month I was out of school? I looked for a job, just so you'd stay off my case about the whole thing. I feel like a joke. I even applied at the dollar store.
And?
Just leave me alone.
Don't worry about getting a job. You tried.
Hey, you wanna go get something to eat?
Yeah.
So how was school?
I don't want to talk about it.
Great, now you're both mad at me.
I'm not mad at you.
Well, your sister is.
Why is Kat mad at you?
Because I told her to get a job.
That's stupid, she needs to get a job.
Still, she's upset. Just don't tell her I talk to you about this. This is car talk.
What do you want to eat, spaghetti or pizza?
Oh, I don't care. Oh yeah, I have to get a haircut.
Can you just wait until I get paid? Get your dad to pay for it.
Okay.
I can take you.
Why are we pulling into a coffee shop?
Just come in.
Hey.
Thanks. Would you like to try our new ice mocha?
No, but can I have a job application?
Oh, you want to work here?
Yes.
Would you like to see the tour?
Sure.
Well, as you can see, this is the dining area. And in here is where we hang out a bunch of art. I personally don't care for art.
Really? I love art.
Yeah, I was going to take an art class this summer. Oh, and you're going to love this. This is a stage. And this is my guitar. Do you play guitar?
Not too much.
Do you sing?
Sometimes.
Where do you go to school?
I don't go to school.
What's your favorite bands?
The White Stripes, Yeah, The Strokes. Wait, is this part of the interview?
Interview?
I need to go get my brother a haircut.
Hey, Kat. If you're not doing anything later, you should come and see my band play.
Yeah, maybe. What's wrong with you?
Nothing.
Seriously, what's wrong with you?
I don't want to talk about it.
Brandon, you can tell me. Are those guys still messing with you at school?
No.
Seriously, you can tell me these things. I don't know why you tell Mom everything. I know what you're going through.
No, you don't, Kat. You liked high school. I hate high school. It's just, I like this girl that's in my choir class, and I think she likes this douchebag I like to go to school with.
What's her name?
Her name's Molly.
Well, what does she like?
She likes poetry.
You should read her some poetry.
It's not like that, it's just, I ran into her today and I saw that she was reading a Shel Silverstein book. She would never go out with me, she's all popular and everything. Do we have to come here?
Yes, Brandon, it's cheap.
They always mess up my hair.
Just go.
You're not coming in?
No.
What are you doing?
I have to take care of something.
Okay. My hair looks so crappy. Hey Molly, you're like planning on doing anything this weekend, you know, we could, you know, go... No. Hey, you know, there's a mini golf course, like, right up down the road from... Oh gosh, yes. I wonder if she's going out with that jerk.
Brandon?
Does it look that bad?
Just mess with it.
I hate it so much. Where did you even go?
I got you something.
What? Really? Oh my god, thank you.
Hey, I'm gonna go back over to Beatniks and see that guy's band play. Do you wanna come?
Yeah, cool, yeah, sweet. Oh, hey, you made it.
Yeah.
Hey, I got some good news. It looks like you're gonna get the job here.
Oh my god, are you serious? That's so awesome!
Hey, what's up? What are you doing here?
My brother's band is playing.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Hey, will you wait 1 second? I'll be right back.
Okay.
So I was in town today, and isn't that weird? And I thought of you, so I got this for you.
Wow, thanks.
So if you're like ever wanting to, go out.
I really wish I didn't have this one already.
Oh, you already have this one?
Yeah, it's kind of funny. Wow, Brandon, did you get a haircut?
Oh, yeah. Does it look that bad?
No, I love it.
Oh.
Brandon.
Well, do a little bit more than that anyway.
Can I have it? Sorry.
Okay. Wanna do it again?
Okay.
Alright, let's do it one more time. And go.
Wow, Brandon, did you get a haircut?
You wanna see the tour?
Sure.
Hey man.
Hey.
I have to get the smells out of my face.
Don't talk back to me. I get to class.
Go.
Nice pants.
Well, I was supposed to add the nerd.
Okay, ready. Hey, sugar bear.
Nothing. Come stay. And now act like it's over and clap.
Oh. Woo! Oops.
kind of messed up that one. But
oh, that's alright.
Is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay, now tear it up. Alright, ready? Alright, make a mean face.
Rock, rock, rock.